before you can benefit from a drug or medical device. They have to go through a lengthy journey as they must be evaluated in preclinical and clinical trials to ensure their effectiveness and safety. These trials take years to complete, cost millions, and less than one drug out of 10 entering clinical trials reaches the market. However, thanks to computer models, it is possible to streamline this process. Computer simulated trials, or in silico trials, hold significant promise. They offer a range of benefits, including a substantial reduction in animal and human testing. This is possible through the use of virtual populations, which are computer models based on real patients. Such virtual populations help test large and diverse groups over a long period, ensuring the inclusion of underrepresented groups such as children. Running an in silico trial before a traditional trial can also help reduce the risks and increase the safety of human testing. In silico trials are faster and cheaper than traditional clinical trials, boosting innovation and benefiting early access for patients. This requires a strong collaboration among scientists, healthcare professionals, patients, and many more actors striving to realize their full potential. Follow us in the next videos to discover how to realize in silico medicine in a socially responsible manner.